I'm Chantal Belafonte, your neighborhood reporter in Hillsborough, and I'm downtown where one official tells me the downtown area is capturing the attention of prospect business owners.
We're such a small town, but we do need growth.
Susan Shoemake is the owner of Finished Seams Boutique. If you ask her, Hillsborough is different, but like many other communities, they need local support to keep the doors open for local business.
We need the people to come downtown and support. That's one thing I've been saying over and over is come downtown and support small business. Start here and then go from there.
The city agrees with Shoemake's take on the local economy.
The Economic Development Corporation has assisted four new companies in recent years to come to Hillsborough. One of those is actively working with the city on an expansion plan. Others are exploring it. All of the businesses in Hillsborough have been seeing growth in their revenue and in their jobs in recent years.
According to Data USA, between 2021 and 2022, the population of Hillsborough grew from 8,193 to 8,281. The median household income also jumped almost 10%.
Where do you see Hillsborough in terms of business-wise, like 5 years from now?
5 years from now? There's going to be a lot more people, for sure, with the houses. I'm hoping downtown will grow and have more business fill in the stores that had to close and just be there for the community.
You know, how important is business to the residents here in Hillsborough?
It's really important. I mean, our downtown businesses and our businesses in other parts of town are really the heart of the community. And these shop owners, they're our neighbors, they're our friends, and they're such an active part.
Okay. Shoemake sees the support and tells me she's been seeing a new demographic of people coming into her shop.
Like yesterday, we had a judge come in with his shirts that need to be fixed. We had police officers come in with their uniforms or their personal items. They're finding out it's comfortable to come in here and have their alterations.
The city of Hillsborough is becoming more diverse. And with that change, the city has the potential to bring new people with fresh business ideas to the city. I'm Chantal Belafonte, your neighborhood reporter in Hillsborough.